Happy game day, everyone. I'm Cam, and this is Two Things with Cam. Well, it's great to be back on home ice here at the DCU Center as the Railers are kicking off a three-game homestand here tonight, playing host to the Maine Mariners at 7:05. Here are the two things you need to know heading into the opening faceoff. Thing number one, home cooking. Well, the Railers have played their last two games on the road. We mentioned the three-game homestand starting here tonight. And Worcester's going to play 13 of their next 15 games here at the DCU Center. So a lot of chances to come out and support Worcester here in the month of January and early February. Railers looking to get back in the win column and a great chance to do it here in front of the home crowd. Thing number two, welcome back, Ken Appleby. Well, Railers goaltender Ken Appleby was named an ECHL All-Star earlier today, and after being assigned by the Bridgeport Islanders earlier this week, Appleby will make his first start here in Worcester since November 28th. It'll be the 10th appearance in between the pipes this season for Appleby, who's had a really strong showing here for the Railers so far this season. Well, like we mentioned, a lot of home cooking coming for the Railers. The three-game homestand will continue on Friday night for a 2-3-4-5 Friday night game, and then on Saturday night, the Railers hosting Marvel Superhero Night. But first, it's a date between the Mariners and the Railers here tonight. We'll start our pregame coverage at 6:30 on 98.9 Nash Icon and Flow Hockey. Hope you enjoy, sit back, and now it's time to drop the puck.